Yo, what's up, y'all? How y'all doing? Welcome back to another video. I'm your boy, Jay Bird, aka Mr. Cool Guy. And with this video, we're doing a classic album review by Destiny Child. And this is the final album that came out when it was the year 2004, which was 18 years ago, called Destiny Fulfilled. And I gotta say, this album did blew up the charts when it was the year 2004 before Beyonce released her debut album that came out 19 years ago when it was 2003 called Dangerously in Love, during her career as a solo artist at that time. And it's good that they did a final album for the last time with Beyonce, Kelly, and Michelle. And I gotta say, this album is a classic. I really enjoy all the hits that was singles off the album, songs that weren't singles off the album, and we're gonna get into like all 11 tracks on this album, starting with track one, single off the album, Lose My Breath. Here we go, y'all. Track one, Lose My Breath. I really like the marching band sound and that bass in the song, and I'm glad that I got a chance to hear this record when I was like 14 years old. And it's an excellent classic, and they did good with that song. I seen the video. The video was good, how they were marching bands in the street or something like that. And I have to say, the song is very good. It's an instant classic, and you all tell me like what I like about this song. That makes you think about the years like 2004 or 2005. Please share. Okay, back to what I was saying. The song is amazing. I really like that. It's a classic off the album. And you all can tell what y'all think of this track, Lose My Breath. Moving on, track two, sing off the album, Soldier, featuring T.I. and Lil Wayne. Here we go, y'all.
Hey, white love inside. When the flames are spitting at you, tell them don't even try to shoot a Michelle and kick it with Kelly or Holly D. You gotta be G's, you way out of your league.
We like them bellies that beat them like cleaning. Open them up, they grill, gleaming. Can't get paid, keep that wheel cleaning. Always be talking that country slang. We like beat them, beat them back, beating. I see so low from the chief.
You inspire me to be better. Challenge me for the better. Sit back and let me arrive.
dedicated to you. I really like the video. I know the video was excellent. Yeah, they were kind of like, you know, naked in the video and on the beach and shit like that. And the song is very good. I really feel the flow, and it's an instant classic with a lot of R&B slow rhythm. And I get a song that, and you walk to them like, we got a thing of track 3K to you. All right, moving on, track 4, T-shirt. Track 4 in the comments below. Do y'all like that as an instant classic on this record, or do y'all like that they did good with that song? Please share. All right, moving on, track 5, single off the album, Is She the Reason, my favorite jam. Here we go, y'all.
You know, stop playing. Before you can tell, you told me
Time when I think like the year 2004 or 2005, it takes me back to those memories of those years that I had that were good though. And Destiny Child, they did go track 5, Is She the Reason. That's a banging hit right there, and it's more like a club jam. I really feel that. And you walk into them like, we all think of track 5, Is She the Reason. Is that one of y'all favorite jams off the record? Do y'all like that? It's an instant classic that came out 18 years ago when it was the year 2004. Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 6, single off the album, Girl. Here we go. Okay, here we go, y'all.
Take a minute, girl, put it down and tell us what
I'm glad it's a hit and it still get played on radios. And I know Destiny Child, they got many nominees for that song, and it's very touchy. And I really enjoy all the romance in it. And I don't know what else to say, but the song is just a smash hit. And you walk and tell them like, what y'all like about the song in the comments below. Y'all like that's an instant classic? Please share. All right, moving on. Track 7, Bad Habit.
Yeah.
Now track 8, if I never really paid attention to the song, though. I used to skip past the song when I was like 14. I didn't really vibe with it that much, but the song is good with the whole piano rhythm and everything. It's an excellent jam to listen to, even though I didn't really vibe with it and I didn't really pay attention to it. But you all can tell me, like, if y'all really liked that song, or y'all just skip past it like me, like, it didn't really caught your attention. Please share. All right, moving on, track 9, Free. Here we go, y'all. Track 9, Free. The song is good, though. I used to skip past that song, too. I didn't really vibe with it back then, either. But the song is great, and I really feel the flow. And all three of them were amazing on track. You know, it's not one of my favorite jams, though. But you all can tell me, like, y'all think of track 3, Free. Do y'all like that song? Did it get your attention, or you just didn't vibe with it that much when the album first came out? Alright, moving on. Track 10, Thought With Love. Here we go. Or Through With Love. My bad. That's yours.
Okay.
yeah, I say track 10, Through With Love. I really feel that song, and I'm glad it's a banging hit, and I really like the lighter beat with the whole piano rhythm, and I gotta say all three of them did good on this track, and I really feel the flow, and it's a banging hit, and I'm glad that I checked the song out like 18 years ago when the album first came out, and it sucks that my mom didn't really vibe with it, or my sister, them, they just kept skipping past the song, act like the song wasn't good or nothing, but me, I thought the song was good, and that's why I started vibing with it. So you all can tell me like what y'all think of this song in the comments below. Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 11, final track of the album, Love. Track 11, Love. I really feel that song. I like the beat, and I gotta say, all three of them, they did go they part on this song. And you all can tell me like, what y'all think of the final track, Track 11, Love. Is that one of y'all favorites, or y'all just can't get enough of how talented Destiny Child was when they released this record by putting that song as the final track on the album? Please share. Alright, well, that's a wrap, everybody. We just went through all 11 tracks on this final album by Destiny Child called Destiny Fulfilled. I gotta say, this is a great R&B slash pop and soul album that they done. And it's good that this album blew up the charts when it was 18 years ago, comparison to Usher's Confession album that came out the same year as this record. And my favorite tracks on the album is track 1, Lose My Breath, track 2, Soldier, track 3, Cater to You, track 5, Is She the Reason, track 6, Girl. And I like track 10, Through With Love, and track 11, Love. The rest of the songs were good, though, but those are my favorite tracks on this album by Destiny Child. And you all can tell me like which I rate this album as one of their best or worst, because I get an album like 100 stars, and it's still a great R&B classic to this day. And it's good that they did a final album as a group, and you all can tell me like which I rate this album as. Alright, well, this is your boy Jay Bird, aka Mr. Cool Guy, coming to you again with another classic R&B album by Destiny Child called Destiny Fulfilled. Feel free to hit that subscribe button, tune to my later videos, check out for more upcoming videos. I thank you all for checking out my previous videos, showing me love, and I got more things that are coming y'all way, so y'all keep subscribing to my channel and check out for my updates. And you all the best. I love you, and peace out. Y'all be cool. Y'all take it easy and tune in for more other videos that are coming. Goodbye, y'all.